Zen. I read every book I could find on Zen. I went to a workshop with Philip Kaplow. Then I really went crazy. I wound up in the hospital. Straight out of the hospital, I drove to Minnesota and studied with Roshi Katagiri. Then I really went even crazier. I shut off my mind with a great power and tension.